It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Come on up.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit.
Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever. Take it easy.
Everything's cool, man.
That was close.
Hey, how about we take a little food break?
Look, man.
Hey, we can work something out, all right?
Take it easy. Everything's cool.
Oh my God.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
Jeez.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Shit.
be cool, man.
Wait.
Take it easy.
Oh, man. Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Turn around!
You're dead, asshole!
What you got, fucker? Let's go!
Oh, my...
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go. There we go.
Joel!
I'm all right! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything, stupid!
I'll try. All right. Where to now? Right over there yet. There. I need to find a way around this gate. Shit.
damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Let's do this. I'm doing nicely.
down! Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
Just be cool, man. Take it easy.
I heard something.
I think it came from over there.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid, all right?
Ugh!
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope. Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
Be able to get there with this.
All right. God damn, this is easier than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Come on. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong.
About the crew being dead?
I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew. What if they did? Maybe it's the military.
Just be cool.
Come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Harsh punishment.
See, it ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.